in an upstairs room, a parable is just about to come alive. And while they bicker about who's best, with a painful glance, he'll silently rise. Their Savior's servant must show them how, through the will of the water and the tenderness of the dove. And the call is to community, the impoverished power that sets the soul free, in humility to take the vow. The day after day we must take up the basin and the towel. In any ordinary place, on any ordinary day, the parable can live. Must show us how, through the will of the water and the tenderness of the time. And the space between ourselves sometimes is more than the distance between the stars. By the fragile bridge of the servant's bow, we take up the the town. And the call is to community, the impoverished power that sets the soul free, in humility to take the vow. The day after day we must take up the basin. And the call is to community, the impoverished power that sets the soul free, in humility to take the vow. The day after day we must take up the basin. And day after day we must take up the basin. And day after day we must take up the basin and the towel. Take up the basin now.